Hi students, again we are going to see the same topic, the fun with give and take. Fun with give and take. Now open a book to the page number 89. Today we are going to see story problems. How to make a problem using the story. See, Nisha and Sonu were making story problems. Nisha said, 13 boys, 14 girls in a class. Sonu, can you make a problem on it? See, Nisha said, 13 boys and 14 girls in a class. Now, she asked Sonu, can you make a problem on it? Next, Sonu wrote, there are 13 boys and 14 girls in a class. How many students are all together? So, now, Sonu make on a Sonu make a problem using the story. What Nisha said, 13 boys and 14 girls in a class. See, Sonu wrote, there are 13 boys and 14 girls in a class. How many students are all together? Next, you can also make a story problems with your friends. Look at each picture and the words next to it. Write your problem below it. Next, look at the first one. A. 36 men and 52 women waiting for their turn. See, and now they are going to give their vote. So, how many men and women? 36 men and 52 women waiting for their turn. Now, under that, we have to make a problem using these sentence. Next, there are how many men? 36 men and 52 women waiting for their turn. To vote. How many men and women are there? All together. See, using the sentence, we make a problem. There are 36 men and 52 women waiting for their turn to vote. How many men and women are there all together? Turn the next page. Look at here. We have our midday meal in 20 minutes and play for 15 minutes. We have our midday meal in 20 minutes and play for 15 minutes. How longer do we spend having the midday meal? Midday meal means lunch. How longer do we spend in having the midday meal and then playing? So this is also addition. How longer do we spend in having the midday meal and in playing? Next, the post office is 1 kilometer from Shahid's home and 2 kilometers from his school. The post office is 1 kilometer from Shahid's home and 2 kilometers from his school. Now I am going to make a problem. How many kilometers between from Shagit school to post office? So how many kilometers between from Shahid school to post office? From Shahid school to post office, we have to calculate the what distance. Next, Bunty has read 27 books and Babli has read 34 books. See, Bunty has read 27 books and Babli has read 34 books. Now I am going to make the problem. How many more books has Babli read then Bunty? How many more books has Babli read then Bunty? So we have to find out the difference. Babli has read 34 books and Bunty has read 27 books. We have to find out the difference, then we have to write the answer. You also make your own problem using the sentence. Look at the next page. Count to subtract. Count to subtract. Dolama bought 4 dozens bananas. 4 dozen. 1 dozen is equal to how many? 12. 1 dozen is equal to 12. So here Dolama bought 4 dozen. 4 dozen means 12 into 4, that is 48 bananas, and gave 1 to each of her friends. 1 to each of her friends. 13 bananas were left. How many bananas were left? 13 bananas were left. How many friends got banana? How many friends got banana? We have to find out the difference, then we can easily find out how many friends got banana. Next, as you know, this can be found by counting forward from 13. From count forward. Forward means munnadi. 13. It is easier to count in jumps of 10. In jumps of 10. You also use in Kittu's home shown on a page number 29 to solve this problem. See, we have to count in jumps of 10. So we have to start from 13, least number. So 13 plus 10, 23. 23 plus 10, 33. 33 plus 10, 43. 43 plus 5, that is 48. Now we have to add this number, middle number. 10 plus 10, next again, plus 10, plus 5. So 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 5, 35. So 48 minus, that is 35. Next, 56 minus 37. First we have to write the least number. 37 plus 10, 47. 47 plus 10, 57. But what answer is here? 56. Sorry, what is what's number in the question? 56. So, 57 after 56 or before 56? Before only. So, it will come backward. Backward means minus. First, we have to add this two number and subtract the 1. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 minus 1, 19. So, the answer is 19. Next, 60 minus 45. So, we have to take the 45. 45 plus 5, sorry 45 plus 5 50 50 plus 10 60 so we have to add these two numbers 5 plus 10 that is 15 so the answer 60 minus 45 15 next 80 minus 59 yeah write the number 59 we have to complete into the whole number 59 plus 1 60 next 60 plus 10 70 70 plus 10 80 here we have to write 1 plus 10 plus 10 so if we add 1 plus 10 11 11 plus 10 21 so here you write 21 next 85 minus 63 first we have to write the number 63 next 63 plus 10 73 next 73 plus 10 83 83 plus 2 that is 85 so what is the number 10 plus 10 20 20 plus 2 22 so here you write 22 next 84 minus 69 look at here 69 69 plus 10 79 79 plus 1 80 80 plus 4 84 so what are the number 10 plus 1 11 11 plus 4 15 so here you write 15 next 60 minus 20 you have to write 20 20 plus 10 30 30 plus 10 40 40 plus 10 50 50 plus 10 60 so what are the number 1 10 plus 10 20 20 plus 10 30 30 plus 10 40 so it's 60 minus 20 that is 40 next 19 minus 50 50 plus 10 60 60 plus 10 70 70 plus 10 80 80 plus 10 90 so here plus 10 here plus 10 here 10 here 10 10 plus 10 20 20 plus 10 30 30 plus 10 40 so 90 minus 50 that is 40 turn the next page all the king's horses once there was a king who could count only up to 9 see once there was a king who could count only up to 9 he know up to 9 to count up to what number can you count up to what number can you count we have to count up to 1000 10000 like that the king loved horses but he could never count all of them he kept them in a such way that he needed to count only up to 9 from each side he could count only up to 9 see he kept the horses like this here 3 3 3 in this row if he count that is 9 next here if he counted this column here also 9 if in this row this is also 9 this column also 9 so see we have to count up to the king has count up to 9 so this row 9 and this column 9 and the down row also 9 and this column also 9 so totally how many horses he has you have to count like this or else like that 3 plus 3 6 6 plus 3 9 9 plus 3 12 12 plus 3 15 15 plus 3 18 18 plus 3 21 21 plus 3 24 or else we have to count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 so 8 threes are 24 how many horses in all did the king have 24 horses next one day a visitor with four horses came there one day a visitor with four horses came there it was getting dark so he wanted to stay there
at night. It was getting dark, so the visitor has came in evening. So it was getting dark. So he wanted to stay there at night. But the housekeeper was scared. If the king saw this extra horses, he would be very angry. Next, the visitor said, "Don't worry, the king will never know." So he arranged the horses like this. See? 2, 5, 2, 5, 2, 5, 2, 5. Next, what is that? 2, 5, 2, 5. So if we count, 2 plus 5, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. So here also in this row 9, in this column 9, again this row 9, this column 9. Now, how many horses are there in now? Now we are going to add. First we have to add the 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 5. 4, 5 means 4 into 5, that is 20. Next, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 fours are 8. So totally how many horses? 28 horses. But before that, how many horses the king had? 24 horses. Now 28 horses. Next, at night the king came to count the horses along each side. He counted 9 horses. Ah, that's fine, he said. Then he happily went to sleep. See? 2 plus 5, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. If next, in this manner also we have to arrange. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 4, 9. So in this way also we can arrange the 9 horses. Turn the next page. In the morning, the clever visitor tried another trick. He took out of his own 4 horses. But he also ran away with some of the king's horses. He left the king's horses standing in this way. See, the another way of 9. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. So, if we counted in all the rows and columns, we can get 9. The silly king did not find any horses missing. Can you help him? How we can find? First, we have to count the horses. 4. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 fours are 16. Next, how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 1 is 4. So 16 plus 4, 20. How many horses are left now? 20 horses. How many of the king's horses were taken away? Already the king has 24 horses. But now the king has only 20 horses. How many horses left? 24 minus 20, that is 4 horses left. So here you write 4 horses. Next, one puzzle. What numbers are we? If you add us both, you can get 100. If you add us both, you can get 100. The difference between us is also 100. See, if we add a plus 1 to this number, sorry, 0, 100 plus 0, that is 100. We can get the same number. Next, 100 minus 0, that is also 100. So, what numbers are we? Number is 0. Thank you, children.